I will be talking about the impact on the women. For the Palestinian women who are already facing dual oppression of the Israeli military occupation and the Palestinian patriarchal society, COVID-19 and the consequence of the lockdown have become a third threat of the violence. WEAM is currently focusing our efforts on mitigating the increase in the gender-based violence during the pandemic through an emergency response plan. This includes providing a free line 24 hours, GPV helping line service, as well as counseling, securing protection for survivors in the shelter, carrying out media intervention and awareness campaign locally and globally, and continue to document human rights and international human rights violation against women throughout Palestine. The pandemic is not showing us new problems. It's worsening known issue. That's what the women, UN Women Special Representative said. We know that crisis can worsen the economic, social, and political situation of women and girls, deepening existing inequalities. But this can also be an opportunity to move forward and not to go backward. To emerge from crisis, this crisis with resilience, and to build back better gender equality must take center stage in all aspects, recovery efforts, from ensuring the stimulates plans address the needs of both men and women equally, to encouraging and promoting the role of men at home and in the child care as equal partner in the household. But as we are saying this, a new threat has continuously been gaining ground, and that threat is annexation. Talgieh was speaking about the annexations, but the annexation plan definitely will negatively affect the livelihood, environment, education, health of women in the areas under threat, especially in the Jordan Valley. The major effects on women and other people in general represented in preventing women and other people from benefiting their land and live in dignity. Girls and women will likely be more isolated and less financially empowered. Moreover, all the communities will likely experience limitation on their rights, a freedom of movement and access to land, services and livelihoods. Unemployment is skyrocketing. Crisis and severely crucial economic activity. The annexation will thus impact women with an added sharp increase in domestic violence, which is a very serious issue that we are facing. At the environmental side, the annexation of fertile ground in Jordan Valley in particular, which represented the food basket of the Palestinian, would change the fertile land into settlements, render a functioning Palestinian state impossible by depriving of the land and the natural resources necessary to sustain itself. We are addressing you as we are extremely concerned about the ongoing policies taken by the Israeli government against the land and the people of the Palestine, that is leading towards a further process of annexation. Annexation means the perpetuation of the systematic denial, national and the human rights of the Palestinian people, threatening the rule-based world order and a prospect of a just and lasting peace in the Middle East. Canada as a beacon of freedom, as moral responsibility to strongly oppose the annexation, because it would likely extinguish any chances of the peace in the future, leave the Palestinian in impossible, difficult situation, and likely explode tension locally and in the region. Thank you.